Want to get smarter, have a leaner body, and stop brain decline? You can use your brain much more when you exercise. The more challenging the movement, the more brain areas are involved. Result, the neural connections will get stronger. Can we challenge our brain with specific movements and get a sharper brain and a leaner body? Absolutely. How does it work? First, adding balance and coordination with each strength movement will engage your brain. Your brain needs to think, plan, and execute the movement with precise balance. This is a fascinating process involving the back of your brain, the cerebellum, an area containing 50% of all your neurons, responsible for balance and coordination, and also your frontal lobe area, associated to higher thinking. Super body, super brain is progressive, contributing to greater brain plasticity. Challenging exercises also stimulate the synthesis of powerful chemicals in your brain, such as the release of feel-good endorphins, raise serotonin levels, and also the excitement of novelty will trigger dopamine and norepinephrine. Besides, when you are doing any of the super body, super brain movements, large muscle groups requiring tension and strength are engaged. Your heart rate will increase and the blood will flow to those muscles, improving their oxygenation and their strength. However, the best is yet to come. Cardiovascular activity enhances a powerful protein between nerve cells, brain-derived neurotrophic factor, which promotes neuronal growth in the brain, and studies have shown how it helps us get smarter. Don't miss it. It will be the program for life. Super Body, Super Brain.